Hello, Humanoids of YouTube. I didn't say this in the last video because I didn't really think about it until after I posted it, which was after I filmed it. I think I'm gonna make my schedule be on Saturday or Sunday, whichever is most convenient for me that week. It'll be on Saturdays when I can make it on a Saturday, but every time I'm busy on a Saturday, I'm gonna post it on a Sunday just because that's easier and it's less stressful. Today I'm gonna be playing a Would You Rather type game, and I've seen a lot of other YouTubers play it, like Jacksepticeye and PewDiePie and a bunch of other YouTubers. Their videos are really fun, so you should go watch theirs too. We're gonna start here. Look at my super cool shirt I'm wearing today. I love it. Also, my laptop is over here, so if I'm not looking directly at the camera, I'm sorry. I don't really have a good computer setup type thing, so it's a little bit difficult. If you had to wake up to one thing every day, would you rather be deeply insulted by a stranger or be slapped across the face? I would probably rather be deeply insulted by a stranger because you can just ignore their words, and every morning if you got slapped in the face, your face would be really red and it would just hurt a lot, and it'd be like, oh, good morning. Psh! Like, that's not fun. Would you rather live in your dream house thousands of miles from any civilization or live in the city of your dreams in a small house with five foreigners you can't understand? I'm gonna choose the city of your dreams because being in the city of your dreams is like really exciting because you can do a lot of things you enjoy there. And the five foreigners, I personally love foreign people and I think they're so adorable and I love hearing people speak in other languages. So even if I couldn't understand them, I would still enjoy being around them. Or I could get like a translator app or something so that we can actually talk to each other. Oh my goodness, wow, that was not at all the majority. Oops. Would you rather have a drunk personal driver or have a thieving maid slash nanny? And then on the help part it says you cannot fire them and you must use their services. I would say a drunk personal driver because like you can just have a ride from them like once a month, and it doesn't say that you have to only use them. Like you can use like Uber and stuff too. You just have to utilize them sometimes. If you could only use one type of bill for the rest of your life, would you rather pay in nothing but singles, pay in nothing but hundreds? I'd say pay in nothing but singles because that's just really obnoxious and I think it's really funny. Although I guess hundreds, if you like buy a car or something, it'd be a lot easier with hundreds. I guess hundreds. Would you rather be blind with amazing musical ability or be deaf with amazing artistic ability? Blind with amazing musical ability because I can't stand not hearing music. Musical abilities is fun. Would you rather have a beautiful lover that you are incompatible with or have an ugly lover that you get along with? If you have somebody that is ugly, you eventually will like learn to love them, I think. And it's not fun to not get along with somebody, even if they're very pretty. 53% chose that. Fascinating. Would you rather be an antisocial genius, be popular but unintelligent? Antisocial genius, because being unintelligent is not fun. Would you rather relive a specific moment or recreate a random moment? I would rather relive a specific moment because I've had good moments in my life. The biggest thing about recreating a random moment is that it's random, so you wouldn't be able to know what moment it is. So it can just be like the day that you chose pizza over a bagel, and you wouldn't want to recreate that. That's a great decision. So I would say relive a specific moment. Camera malfunctions! Not having a tripod makes life really hard. Change the lighting a little bit. Would you rather be eaten by a zombie or be burnt at the stake? I don't like this question, Skip. Being eaten by a zombie sucks because you'll be eaten alive. I don't like this question. I guess be eaten by a zombie. It depends on where they like get you first. Like they could bite your heart out and then you're just dead right then. I like the sliding better. Would you rather star in Saved by the Bell or star in Boy Meets World? I personally never watched Boy Meets World. Saved by the Bell. Would you rather have to sleep 3 hours every day or have to sleep 15 hours a day? 15 hours every day! I love sleep! I have really nice dreams, so I like sleeping a lot. Would you rather be married to a morbidly obese and ugly person who is incredibly wealthy or be married to a gorgeous person who is on welfare? See, I don't like this question. It's so shallow. The morbidly obese and ugly thing is shallow, and so is being wealthy, and so is the gorgeous and welfare part. Like, it's also shallow. Why can't you just like somebody for who they are? So it's basically saying, what's more important, money or looks? Neither of them are important. I guess I'm gonna say wealthy. Am I bad for choosing that? I really don't know. Like, that's so equal for me. Ah! Ah! Would you rather have no thumbs or only have thumbs? Only having thumbs, would that mean that you only have these two thumbs, or is every finger a thumb? I would have no thumbs. Oh no, it says every other finger would be replaced with thumbs. I want that. No, I changed my mind. Would you rather have nipples that constantly change colors like a disco light or have nipples that look like diamonds? I like the disco light. Would you rather be permanently nude or amputate one of your arms? I'd rather amputate one of my arms because prosthetic. I can get one of those. Being naked is really awkward. Would you rather cheese grate your upper arm or slide down a fireman pole covered in tacks in a pool of rubbing alcohol? No! I'd rather cheese grate my upper arm. The fireman pole, that'd be like your whole body. That hurts. That would hurt really bad. Would you rather be a hawk or be a shark? I'd rather be a hawk because you get to fly over everything and I love birds. Would you rather always speak all of your thoughts out loud or never speak at all, not even in sign language? I'd rather always speak my thoughts out loud. I don't think my thoughts are that bad. like maybe with a cute boy. That'd be really embarrassing. So not talking is really not fun. So that's it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Let me know if you want me to play more Would You Rather. Maybe recommend some videos for me to do. Hope you enjoyed this. Peace out.